the back, your driver Matt all the way up front, and my friend Haley here in the back as well. We would like to be the first to welcome you to Disney's Animal Kingdom today. Get excited! Woo! At least a few of you are excited. That's all I need. Some reminders for you guys. The park is going to close at 9:30 tonight. 9:30. If you are looking to take a tram back to your car in Butterfly Row 18, keep in mind that the very, very last tram is going to leave at 11 p.m. tonight. 11 p.m. If you guys are looking for some nighttime entertainment today, I highly recommend our nighttime show here, Rivers of Light. It is one of my personal favorite shows here at Disney. It is great. If you've never seen Rivers of Light, there's lots of water, lots of light, lots of rivers, lots of light. It's pretty lit, would recommend. 10 out of 10. Go see Rivers of Light tonight. There's actually two showings of Rivers of Light tonight, so you have two chances to go see that show. There is one at 8:30 and there's one at 9:30. So two chances. Everyone go see Rivers of Light. Make Rivers of Light cool. 2K19. Zomina. We are one.
Zomina.
Zomina. If you're like me, just go to both viewings of Rivers of Light because you're a nerd and you love Rivers of Light more than you should. That's what I do. All right, friends, we are going to get headed up to the entrance here in just a moment. We have a sister tram. Sister stopped up there. We were just waiting on her to move. You guys know how sisters are. They like to take their time. Yeah.
Sister tram.
Yeah, they do. We're going to get moving in just a second, I promise you. As you can see, this is not the entrance of Animal Kingdom. While we're waiting, do we have any birthdays on board today by chance? Any birthdays? I see a hand up there. We have a birthday? No way. Okay, guess what? I wrote a song just for you, for your birthday. Whose birthday is it? Is there a name? Can you yell a name? Did anyone hear what they said? I didn't hear the name, but we're just gonna go with it. Well, whatever your name is, I wrote a song for you just now. Never done this for anyone else before. Get ready. This is your birthday song. It isn't very long.
That's a good one.
Thank you, thank you. There's actually more. Hang on, I'll sing it in just a second. I wrote more just now. Driver, we're clear for dispatch. Okay, here we go. This is the second verse. It's shorter than the... Happy birthday, whatever your name was. Happy birthday. Thank you. You can find it on Spotify, iTunes, Apple Music, SoundCloud. Thank you, thank you. All right, friends, we are coming up on the entrance of Animal Kingdom now. When we come to our full and complete stop, you guys are going to exit on the driver's right-hand side. Over on the left-hand side, there is a patch of grass, and that is really cool and fun, but I do think the Animal Kingdom is more fun than that patch of grass. So exit on the driver's right-hand side. You all have truly, truly been outstanding, but in just a second, I do need you all to be outstanding on the ground. So wait for that full and complete stop, which is coming up in just a second. And there's your stop, so everyone get out.
We love you, Shaman.
Bye, I love you guys. Zomina.
Zomina.
Have fun.
Bye.
Chips and Dale, who rocks the party? We also have a paleontologist's best friend. The number one pup, Pluto. Oh my god. And it looks like Dale has a
bubbles, yes.